This chip can be embedded into a device to enable over-the-air charging by converting the RF energy to direct current. Power is strongest at close range, up to half a watt, and charging varies with distance, type, and power consumption of a device, according to the firm. How far away the device can be depends on how power-hungry it is. Power-hungry devices, such as smartwatches, should be no more than 2 feet away, while low-power devices, such as home sensors, can be up to 80 feet away.